victory, but still, well done!
Survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying the Crimson Raiders. You'll need to take the yellow.
course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
Ah, what a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box. Huh?
the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the Resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary.
Thank you. commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face?
Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you further.
why his men are currently beating the crap out of me. Right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay!
So, Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
Again at 2:35!
We can talk this through, right? Here, I'll do it for you. Hey, Claptrap, how are you? Oh, I'm fine. I kind of wish you went and beat me up. Oh, why? Because it really hurts. You make a good point, Claptrap. But being Claptrap makes us feel really good.
I know, guys, but it makes me feel really bad.
But Claptrap, you're a robot. Are you even capable of feeling pain?
Well, no, I guess I'm not.
So, pummeling you makes us feel good, and it doesn't hurt you. So there's no harm in us continuing to do it, right?
Actually, no.
to it!
No!